We have cold weather here and a lot to add with it.
Yeah, a really similar forecast to what we had on Friday. Okay. So yes, a very, very close call between freezing drizzle and snow. So let's jump into it. Early this morning, really no issues as you go outside. Here's a live look from 72nd and Crown Point. There are clouds in the metro. There could be a couple of snowflakes out there. That's it. Any flurries are done pretty quickly. 12 at the airport feels like 6 below. It is cold, it is blustery, and it's going to stay cold and blustery, as well as cloudy through the remainder of the day. Now, if you live in Denison, Carroll, Atlantic, you might be waking up to a dusting of snow. No accumulations elsewhere. More clouds with us today, but you can see our next storm system, a wave coming out of the Rockies, moisture coming up from the south. And that's why we have the winter weather advisory, but it doesn't go into effect from Omaha, Lincoln, the I-80 corridor until this evening. So most of Monday is going to be just fine, but the impacts this evening through tomorrow, freezing drizzle and possibly a little more ice accumulation than what we saw on Friday. And with winds starting to gust as well, there could be sporadic power outage issues because of the ice on power lines. Not a lot of snow in Omaha, 1 to 3 inches, but there will be an impact on the roads. 1 to 3 inches of accumulation, Lincoln, Omaha, I-80 corridor, less than an inch, maybe even some rain down to our south and to our north from Norfolk through Tacoma toward Carroll. Locally 3 to 6 inches. So today, again, lots of clouds, gusty southeast winds. If you live west of Lincoln, that spotty wintry mix is possible between 3 and 6 o'clock, and then anytime after 6 o'clock in the Omaha Metro and into western Iowa. That chance continues overnight, and then early tomorrow morning, anywhere between about 6 and 8 o'clock, that freezing drizzle changes over to snow. So we could get a glaze of ice and then snow on top of it. And light snow continues through probably about the early afternoon on Tuesday before it starts to wind down. So there will be an impact through most of Tuesday because of that wintry mix and light snow. Falling temperatures in the afternoon, so anything wet is going to freeze as well. Quiet on Wednesday, 25 degrees, then more cold winds, more light snow Thursday and Friday. And temperatures stay in the upper teens and low 20s through the start of the weekend.